Holy smite.
I shall follow your path. Destiny awaits.
Did we kill the... We finally killed this thing? We should have really rested before doing any of this. Oh, did you hear it? Yeah. There's only three of us.
Help however I can.
This thing's berserk.
What?
So we still got a Ghoul Lord, Skeleton Warrior, and a Ghast. So if I...
A simple matter.
Stand here. Who is that attacking? I think it's fighting this. So... I just don't want to be... injuring anybody with this again. Magic resistance.
Fine.
No.
Whoops.
It cannot end like this. I shall not allow it.
Sorry, I forgot about you again.
Fortzund.
If that is your will.
All right.
I shall follow your strength. Destiny awaits. Now, Natha.
Damn.
Such menial tasks.
Pardon my language.
A simple matter.
Just trying to get that off until...
A dust light.
Yes?
Oh.
Fine.
Who stands at the if that is your will?
Such menial tasks.
I hurt myself. Whoops.
What is it?
How are we doing down here? Doom?
A simple matter. Fine. Such menial tasks.
We get it. We got it. We killed that one. Now if Aerie can
What can I do?
Yeah, not use Doom.
If you're sure.
Too late for that.
A simple matter.
Alright, yeah, attack that. Just ignore the guy behind you. Is that it? And she's out of all the bigger heals. Yeah. This thing's almost dead, though. That's a bad thing. Monster summoning too? Oh, I'm still taking taking poison damage. I'm diseased. Oh. Who's got that thing then? It's on one of the fallen. It's a rod of resurrection.
Such menial tasks.
I have to cure myself.
A simple matter.
Some kind of staff. Staff of curing. Well, I can't use it. But my friend over here can.
I serve Char above all others, but I shall remain for now.
Well, before I fill her up there, give her this. Is that it? Oh, I have it. Take. It's not a quick item. How do we use it? Do I have to wield it as a staff? Okay. Makes sense then. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Alright, she's gonna cure me. Ogre attack. And ogre attack. You keep attacking. Wait, Viconia is attacking me with it.
Shaw guides my hand.
Don't guide the hand that way. How do? How do I? I'm still diseased.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Alright, we killed that. Yeah, she's still. There's gotta be a way that I just. Well, let's go see if there's anything else to fight. Oh, she's still attacking me.
Okay. I shall follow your strength.
Stop that. I mean, maybe I don't know. Does it appear as a spell when she has it? Or maybe as a special. Okay, maybe under a special ability. Charge abilities. I guess it. Oh, right. Were we using that? We might have been using that. I mean, forgive me, guys. I haven't played this for a year. So, until the last few episodes. I guess we don't have any charges on it. Well, that's pretty bad because. And these antidotes are only for poison. Alright, let's just see if there's anything up there. Whoops! They were not there. Still not completely healed up.
Destiny awaits.
What do we got on us? Actually, I need it more. Now, Aerie's got some more spells that might be useful. Maybe. These things just appear, I guess, if we take too long? I mean, I'm sorry, most of us, well, half of us are dead. I don't think there's a cure for
faster
me.
Than take a fast pause.
No, I didn't want you to do that.
I'll do it.
Where even are you right now? Just stay there.
Fine.
I'm gonna see if maybe our druid had something. No, I don't know. What happens if we go to sleep with disease? Do we die? I might be in a dead-end scenario here.
I won't let my friends be hurt!
Ugh. Let me see if there's
such menial tasks.
Anything good. Echo. Did this go to the beholder? You're attacking also, right? You weren't even attacking.
A simple matter.
Ghoul Lord. Some kind of special gauntlets. Scroll of Dire Charm and Identify. The Brawling Hands. This pair of gauntlets was likely developed in Karatura to aid masters of the martial arts. Legends speak of such masters from the Far East bringing these items with them on their journeys, though details remain sketchy. If you put them on, you get Dexterity 18. That'd be great for you. Shimo. Well, he already has it. Never mind. I guess we might save it for somebody.
Fine.
Unfortunately, that does not help us to stop being diseased and stuff.
Yes.
What's this? Elixir of Health?
Menial tasks.
Give me that. Give me Elixir of Health. Thank you. Oof.
What is it?
Whoops. Got the attention. He went back. Heal the ghast.
What?
I'll kill the mummy.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Oops.
A simple matter.
Alright. Throwing the wand over. Catch! It's following me. You can attack it.
Fine. Yes, such menial tasks.
What happened?
Simple matter. Fine.
The mummy's immune. Alright. That away, I keep confusing it. So where's the staff? The brick. Oh! That's what's been going on with her? Okay, just restarted because... Was it God Galaxy wanted to update? We're not doing that right now. Alright, well she's gonna... I was gonna take this off, but... She should use it?
Such menial tasks. What is a simple matter? I know I can be of great use to you. Fine. Such menial tasks.
Now, Natha.
Who's still attacking, right?
That is your will. I shall follow your strength.
Oops.
What? A simple matter? In Baravan's name, it shall be done. Yes, fine.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Such menial tasks.
Destiny,
I don't like the looks of this.
I serve Char above all others, but yes, now Natha.
She's pretty good with that. 10 magic damage, that's pretty good.
Usta Dosquar. As you desire. If that is your will, trust is for the foolish and the dead. I shall follow your strength.
A simple matter.
Destiny awaits.
Fine.
Now, Natha.
Such menial tasks.
I am lost.
I'm messing up my plan here.
A simple matter. Your life shall be mine.
Adosquarth.
I serve Shar above all others, but I shall remain.
See how it reaches out? It, like, reached out to, like, paralyze her or something.
As you desire.
We're missing. We gotta resurrect our friends, too.
Trust is foolish. Dead. I shall follow your strength. Destiny awaits. Shar, now love. I serve Shar above all others, but I shall not trust as well.
Come on, kill it.
I shall follow your strength. Destiny awaits.
Oops.
Now,
keep going.
Fine.
No.
I'll do my best. What?
Jacques.
In
no mercy
sure.
For those who oppose us!
Faster than Jake, take a fast pause. I'll do it. In Baerûn's name, it shall be done. All right. Well, I know I can be of great use to you. I'll do my best. If you're sure.
Stop following Aerie. She can kill you better. That's probably why you're following her. She can kill you quicker.
Faster than Jake. Take a fast pause. I'll do it. In Baerûn's name. It shall be all right. I'll do my best. What can I if you're sure? A quail talking well. I know I can be a
Mythos!
Finally. Alright. Grab this stuff. I don't want the helmet. Dire Charm. Guess we both have that. Run up and grab the stuff.
Such menial tasks.
From these containers.
Faster than Jake, take a fast pause. Yes, a simple matter. I'll do it.
Hopefully nothing else comes. Oh, we took from there? What about here?
What if fine?
We need to raise our
friends. Adost. Adostquarth.
I think maybe Jahira had that.
What? Such menial tasks.
The Staff of Resurrection. Or Rod, whatever.
This is a lot more exciting than any... In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Yeah, some kind of magical... armor here. So we got arrows of fire, bolts of lightning. Leather armor. Too far away. Okay. Skin of the Ghoul plus four. A clever thief, Damien One Knife always tried to gain from the assets of his enemies, no matter the circumstances. After an intense battle with several ghouls in which two of his companions perished, Damien decided to even the odds in future encounters. He skinned one of the undead creatures and brought the hide to a halfling armorer talented in enchanting leather. When the suit was finished, it was magically protective against physical attacks and paralysis. Not very epic, perhaps, but practical. Save versus death plus three, armor class is four. Might be good for Yoshimo, I don't remember what we have on him. Which is going to make it difficult to recover all these things. Alright, see if we can grab.
Alright.
Okay, Rod of Resurrection. Thank you. Oh, anyone can use it. Nope, that's the quarter staff. Thank you. Hold on to that. No, anyone can use it. Should I even use it at all, though? Really? I mean, I have raised dead. Mm-hmm. I don't know if we have any more skulls. We have to use it at least twice then. Alright. Well, anyone can use it.
You need something?
Raise Minsk.
You point! I punch.
Now is this his stuff? I believe it is. Oh yeah, it gives him charisma 18. Helps him for raising people also. This is all his stuff.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
And one hamster. Been a while since I had to do this. Wait a second. We have two spider's beans. Wait, that's in the bag, right? Oh no, this is what's outside the bag. Never mind. Those aren't his. Actually, not. That's not his either. See, there's stuff I forget. Like, we have Sunray? Maybe? Use it again to raise your hero.